watching food stand this morning. Sing out to our great God. He is the water of life.
Let it flow.
our love. You bring light to the darkness. You give hope. You restore every heart that is broken. Great are you, Lord. It's your breath.
So this morning, we're going to have a very special service for you guys. We're going to do some baby dedications, some child dedications. And if you're a guest, I want to welcome you to Crossroads. My name is Freddie. And you can't see, I'm wearing a shirt that says, I love Jesus, but I cuss a little. And that's the kind of church we are here first time. So with that being said, I wanted to do a little icebreaker for you guys. When I was a kid, the first time I ever swore was probably first grade. I was saying, you know, rhyming words and duck and yuck and Yeah, I'm not gonna say that word, but that word. I remember getting called in and I was crying. I was like, oh, my mom goes, what happened? I don't know. I just said this word. She's like, where'd you learn that from? I said, I don't know. And then my dad looked over and said, I don't know.